former detention officer with the Fulton County Sheriff's Office has now been arrested. That's 36-year-old Kawana Jenkins. She's accused of inappropriate behavior with an inmate, and she faces several charges, including improper sexual contact by employee or agent, cruelty to inmates, and giving an inmate a prohibited item without authorization. Jenkins had worked for Fulton County Sheriff's Office since December of 2019.